What is up, my buckaroos? I have a story for you today. So, I failed the no water challenge, but okay, don't get mad. Don't get mad, okay? Because I kind of needed to. My mom yelled at me and said I wouldn't survive without it. But, like, yeah. Okay, so I'm going to try another challenge. And basically, it's just gonna involve just something to do with water. Pouring water on people's hair challenge, or something like that. I mean.